Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Neckbreaker!
Ooh, strong kick.
My goodness.
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, no! Dangerous maneuver there. Wow, a top kick. Able to reverse that one.
Pulling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Jumping knee right to the cover. Only getting one out of that pin.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin. Hit the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Placing them into the corner. He deflects it right back. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Perfect moonsault.
You really have to be confident in your athletic ability to pull off a standing moonsault like that.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Is it enough? There's two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
The attack. Every ounce of the body is a target.
Oh, sorry. For the victory here. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Slingshot. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Brass decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
After the kickout, almost lost to his own moves.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
What a swinging neckbreaker!
Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
Starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Brutal face buster.
Saw that coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. He's been placed in the corner now.
This superstar's got something in mind.
Something big, something painful.
we are witnessing.
He's got him scouted. Brilliant countering by both competitors.
This is it.
Breaks the count.
He just won't give up.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlotte's horse. Oh, something coming.
Behind that kick out. Oh man, that was nasty.
Everyone looking anyway. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the top,
he had it scouted. Plus the educated hands and feet.
Like he's had the arms and feet.
Feet off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He's lining him up.
Break down the arm is trapped. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the tap out.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Paragon Kane Pierce.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.